Hello guys, we are back. It is episode 7 or 8 or whatever. Where we left off, I was in a limo. Going to completely kill people. I actually killed or destroyed a light source. That was very tasty of me to do. This does not look fun. Protected lights, really? This is like Call of Duty, the expanded version. The Darkness 2 is a challenge, but not exactly like Dead Souls. That's just disturbing. Oh, I gotta go through here.
Do essence available.
Now what can I get? Anything? Fuck this. Okay. Let's go. Now, boss him. Lol, what? Oh. Go, bro. I just find it coincidental how a generator is just like laying there. Gosh dang, people are so weird these days. Whoa, 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 whoa. People these days. Lights, where? Headshot. Got the light source. Time to rape some penis. Lol, what? Get the light, get the light, get the light. God dang it. Thank gosh. Oh my gosh, I really killed him? Gosh dang it. What light? People. It just sounded like someone said foos. You know what? You can have my Rhoda. Really? Suck it now. Oh yeah, dual wielding umps. They can eat my boss hack now. Oh shit. Lol, did I really just flip him off? That's cool. Ah, oh gosh. Oh gosh, lights. Give me the bullshit.
Stay away from the light.
Take the body, I don't want it. I'm no use for that kind of crap. I mean, you do, but I'm not a necrophiliac, but apparently, you know, just maybe you are. Please. Oh gosh, I'm getting raped. I did stun you. What is wrong with you people? Take the elevator up to the mansion, okay. And ammo. Come on, really no ammo? Who is shooting me?
Jesus, am I glad to see you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
Lol.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie.
Thanks, bro.
Jackie, Vinny, don't shoot!
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there. Right now!
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here.
That's so
weird.
Hey,
Jackie! Best day of the week so far!
You're looking in the wrong direction, bro. Just wanted to point that out.
You can grab shields from enemies only after grabbing some other shit.
Inside it's white, but you don't even know if it's white.
Well, just talents. Alright, we have 1,400 and something ball sack. Deep Blades, Dark Blast. Very tasty.
You don't even have to know what the color is, just know that it...
Jackie! Thank Christ you made it back here! What's some serious shit, man?
What happened? Wanna tell me what happened, you dumb fuck?
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies. They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest,
holy
loyalty
shit,
to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah.
That's hardcore.
I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. It was sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus. Jesus, I thought that thing was lost for good. Hoped it was lost for good.
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. It was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Well, besides you. It's powerful, Jackie, and dangerous.
Sounds like...
If they found it, that's bad. Really bad. If the Brotherhood gets a hold of the darkness... who knows? But I'm sure it's not good.
All right. I get the picture. Look, stay put. I'm gonna put these fucks out of their misery.
Thanks, man. Take back to the mansion. I'll do my best. No promises. Says push bar to open, it is not opening.
Jackie! Holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming.
They got into the damn kitchen! Who the fuck are these guys? They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta get you up to your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
Alright guys, well, I guess this is the end of this episode, and I will see you guys next time. Oh god, I think this is a really short episode, but you know what? I don't care. I'll see you back, guys, in a second.